you're busy, but Justin...
continued to worsen. I think the grad school term is a clusterfuck. Come to my office, okay? There's a meeting.
life.
Okay, there's an outlaw motorcycle gang moving weapons around the state. Far as we're concerned, they're fair game. Take our buggy, take them out, and salvage the hardware.
Thank you.
fucking hell!
I believe this is mine.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, expect law enforcement to get in the way on this sale, but hopefully the Phantom Wedge we're lending you will get them out of it. Stick to the route, stop for nothing, make the drop.
you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it to you.
That, I believe, is everything sold. Next time you see those weapons, they'll be on the news.
Man or woman, what's your 15 you need, Horn?
Hello there.
Take receipt of the goods. As soon as you drop them off, you get paid. Safe travels.
Oh, look at you two together. What a lovely fucking couple.
Sí, pensamos lo mismo.
Thank you. and let's go! long until Trader come himself?
Take him down!
Man, it sounds like some heavy shit. Wrong way.
Dre.
Johnny.
Hold up, man.
You took something that belongs to me.
That's some bullshit. I got mad respect for you.
Respect? What the fuck do you know about respect?
Come on, man. You know me.
You just tried to blackmail me.
I had to hustle hard to get that thing, man. I was just trying to get paid. Listen, I'm sorry. You can wipe the files, track them down, pray I can make this shit right on God.
You just tried to kill me. But you know what? Let's forget about that for a minute. The tracks in my phone, that shit leaked, my nigga. The shit is out there. There's no putting that genie back in the bottle. Johnny, do you think I'm a fucking dummy or something?
Let me keep it real.
Fuck you.
And fuck you too then.
Watch your fucking mouth.
Take your ass back to the golf course, motherfucker. This the streets. You're way out your element, man.
It's funny that you should say that because I got my clubs right here. And by the way, I like the 9-9. That's my favorite. Never fails me, you know? It feels so sweet, so nice, and you can really get a hold of it. You know what I mean? Now, that's a great club. And I tell you what, man. Bitch! Ass! Motherfucker! I don't even feel bad anymore. The demos are out there, and there's nothing I can do about it. And you know what? Turns out, hey, golf does put me in a better mood. All right, can you give me a ride home? I got something I want you to hear. Let's ride. Hey, listen. I feel like we've been through a lot together, yeah? But this shit right here, it's put a lot of stuff in perspective for me. Jimmy was right. I've got to stop holding on too tight. I've got to start putting some of these demos out that I've been working on for so many years. You have no idea how much shit I've got. But you want to hear something? Okay. This is a world premiere. Right here. Right now. Hey, man, you know what? Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's bounce. What the fuck did you just do? Take it easy.
Hey, what's good? Hey, what's going on, y'all? Is this it? Nobody else?
Ooh, nigga, I'm hype as Fitnuck. And a little homie here. We on 10-9, homie. What's happening?
All right.
Hey, good looking, homie.
Come on. Come this way. I'm gonna let y'all up in here, but we got some ground rules. No touching the equipment, no pictures, definitely no burning holes in the new couch.
Hey, but can we smoke, though?
What kind of place you think this is, bruh? Of course you can smoke. Man, what the fuck is wrong with you?
That's the fuck I'm talking about.
And don't be passing around mids up in this piece.
Hey, man, don't disrespect my respiratory fortitude like that. I got gas. Straight LD Organics.
Hey, man, can we just get on with the tour?
Voila. This is where all the magic happens.
Damn. Dog,
this bit not fly as fuck, man. This probably worth more than my whole crib.
Nigga, that's worth more than your whole fucking life.
Hey, man, is this his motherfucking desk?
Yiggy, yes, that's the desk.
Ooh, shit, I know how to work one of these motherfuckers.
Bruh, that's not the butt.
What the fuck?
Hold up.
Hey, count me in, my nigga. I finna rip the mic, man. Come on, count me in.
Is this motherfucker for real, man?
He's as real as it get, dog. Watch this. Hey, I got you, homie.
Come on, man, give me a beat, nigga.
Oh, shit.
Fuck! God damn, Frank, what the fuck are you doing?
I said don't touch nothing.
God shit. Damn.
Oh, community college ass nigga?
Man, y'all some goofy motherfuckers. I'ma put a beat on for you, man. I got you right here.
That's what I'm talking about, nigga. Gangsta shit. LD up in this motherfucker. Ride around with chop, the marks scatter and the bitches flock. Big dog, big nuts, coming through and don't give a fuck. A patch of blood, take no prisoners. Fuck with me, beat no witnesses. I'm an evil motherfucker. If your mama come in, I'ma fuck around and touch her, cause she love me. And when she with your daddy, she's always thinking of me. I don't give a fuck if it's rhymed or not. Real ass gangsta shit. You just punch me in. Just punch me in, nigga. That's a hit. Yeah, that's my hope. I am the king of Los Santos.
I see y'all found the smoking room, huh?
Somebody say smoking?
Hey, hand that shit here. Show some respect to the house, bruh.
Hey, y'all forgot about me?
Hell no, you didn't get no trip slip sign. Tanisha ain't going for that shit.
Man, she cool, man. Hand that shit over.
Man, cool my ass. That big wildebeest shoulder woman ain't finna whoop my ass because I'm babysitting you and getting you high.
Hey, dawg. If my eyes go red, y'all gonna tell me, right? I mean, Tanisha cool, but shit, she don't need to like no-no, you know? Hey, what the fuck? What the fuck going on?
Damn, they high as fuck. Look at them. Flame broiled and fried off that LD super strain. I told you it was some bomb.
Man, what's in this shit?
That's that paya.
Man, it look like nobody there. Oh, shit, they having an out-of-body experience.
Out-of-body experience, dawg. Man, the motherfuckers all right. Come on, get up, man. I need y'all to do something with me.
Lamar, them my motherfucking business partners.
Pooh, can you please watch the Sleeping Beauties while I take this dude out on the gangster shit refresher course?
They bet not, Earl, and I ain't about to clean shit up.
Get them some snacks for when they wake up, all right, dog?
Man, what the fuck y'all think this is? A hotel? Hell nah, bruh.
Hey, dog, you know that bud that you and your business partner had smoked? That was the last of my stash. So we got to run by the warehouse so I can re-up before this, big meet.
Yeah, I'm with you, dog, but you got to be quick about it.
My dude.
Hey, man, wait. What the fuck, Lamar? What the hell is in this weed, nigga?
Quality. Quality, F. Yeah. It's pretty fucking weird, dawg.
Hell, you can't be lacing this shit anymore. I got a business to fucking run. I'm a fucking CEO.
Cold CEO. And my weed ain't never laced. It's LD Organics, dawg. That shit's offensive as a motherfucker, man. Besides, your partner doing all the work.
Man. Just tell me what the fuck we doing, Lamar.
How's that new partner treat?
Shit good, homie. Reliable as shit.
Well, when you see my warehouse, you'll be wondering why the fuck you didn't partner up with a G, the dopest homegrown entrepreneurial force in LS, nigga.
The dopest entrepreneurial force in LS? Yeah, right, man. I'm fucking losing sleep.
Yo, nigga, you better take care of that fucking attitude before you get too old, dawg. That shit'll calcify, my nigga, and before you know it, you'll be cranky old man Franklin on the block, throwing bricks at the trick-or-treaters, hating and shit.
Lamar, what the fuck are you even talking about?
Okay, okay, we almost there. It's right up ahead. Wait, hold on, that's some bullshit. Who the fuck is these motherfuckers?
Man, I don't know, but it looked like a fucking raid. Wrong warehouse, God. Asshole.
Keep on backing out. Get the blood in that ass. That's some bullshit. Who the fuck is these motherfuckers?
Man, I don't know, but it looked like a fucking raid to me.
Oh, hell no.
Crap.
We gotta pull up on
them. Oh, fucking come on. I ain't got nothing but this little ass strap.
A strap and the element of surprise, motherfucker. That's all.
Hey, fuck you.
my body count for you. Hey, man, be careful, my man. I got half my business with that motherfucker, and it don't need no bullet hole. You Vago motherfucker think you gonna raid me?
Hey, I got something for y'all, ass.
Hold on, that's some bullshit. Who the fuck is these motherfuckers?
Man, I don't know, but it looks like a fucking raid to me.
Oh, hell no. We gotta pull up on
them.
Oh, fucking come on. I ain't got nothing but this door ass strap.
Hey, you about to have a bad day, asshole.
That's some bullshit. Who the fuck is these motherfuckers?
Man, I don't know, but it looks like a fucking raid to me.
Oh, hell no. We gotta pull up on
them. Dog, would you fucking come on? I ain't got nothing but this little ass strap.
You pulled up on the wrong shot.
Oh, shit, I'm on the
Why these motherfucking dudes got beef with you, Lamar?
Hey, man, we ain't got no beef, dawg. Just turns out when they made selling weed legal, they didn't check in with all the illegal dealers first. And now it's a bunch of scary motherfuckers pissed at the LD.
Yeah, but the amount of dudes they sent, they must be real fucking pissed. Yeah, Chop, you got it, boy.
Woo, look at that old boy. Move, get that shit.
Damn take straight, he still got it. Hey, come on, Chop, we gotta get inside. Think they left all the shit in your truck outside?
They better, or I'ma head down to Rancho and tear they motherfucking spot down on gangster.
All right, shit, well, let's go check it out. All right, Chop, shit, stay here, boy.
Truck, man.
Well, let's go get the motherfucker then. Come on. Oh, hell no. This bitch done stopped at the motherfucking light. Come on.
Hey, better yet, let's jump on the back of this motherfucker and bust out on their ass when they get to where they going.
Nigga, are you fucking for real?
You like surprise parties, nigga.
Oh, fuck.
Come on.
Surprise, huh?
Yeah, nigga.
Man, more like a delivery service. Man, this fucking truck stinks. Man, we gonna be faded out by the time we get to wherever the fuck we going, El Salvador or somewhere.
Look, I don't know about you, but I do this shit. I can handle mine. Matter of fact, I wanna fire one up right now.
Man, fire one up? So we just gonna take a short break in the middle of being shot at, huh?
You know what? You have really changed, man. You gotta relax, man. You gotta relax. You're too uptight, too high strung. You know hypertension and high blood pressure is number one killer of black men nowadays? Quit being a negative Nancy, man. Smoke some of this weed. I got just a thing for you, man. I got this Sativa Dominant LD Organics Original. Let me find this
Sativa?
Shit.
Man, Sativa ain't what I need, dawg. What I need is a new friend.
Oh, and some friend, you bitch. You don't even support my horticultural creativity or endeavor. You don't do nothing
hey,
for me.
Hey, fools! Oh, we got company right in the back. Pull up on the side and light these punks up.
Oh, shit. Hey, nigga, grab your burner. Nigga, get your ass up and hold on to something. Okay, one,
three. Rise, nigga.
Oh, shit.
25, 35.
Come on.
Yeah, come on, me.
Hey, you back to your old self yet, homie?
I'm a local. Let's smoke these motherfuckers.
On the gang of a nigga get killed. Look at that skull.
Hey, okay. That's the motherfucking driver.
Man, get that bitch ass fool. We need our key to back if we gonna drive out of here.
Hey, you mind if I fucking shoot all these dudes with gun first?
Nah, be my guest.
Hey, just play it cool, bro. We got you.
Give me those fucking keys. Think I'm carrying your ass as usual, L.
Man, how you always get me into shit?
Don't feel so smart now, do you, bitch?
Hey, you ain't have beef with this fool. You sure will after this.
What the hell is fool?
Hey, over there! There's the motherfucking driver!
Man, get that bitch-ass fool! We need our keys back if we gonna drive out of here!
Hey, you mind if I fucking shoot all these dudes with the gun first?
Nah, be my guest! Hey, asshole! You back to the mind!
Man, y'all still setting the fuck home!
Come on, dog! We gotta finish this!
Man, how many dudes y'all got, damn? Hey, you see that one? Right there! Hey, over there! There's the motherfucking driver!
Hey, get that bitch-ass fool! We need our keys back if we gonna drive out of here!
Hey, you mind if I fucking shoot all these dudes with the gun first?
Nah, be my guest!
Ain't y'all got something better to do?
Fucking Bago! Fuck these fools!
Just a little fucking trip to the warehouse. Right, Lamar? Oh, hey, just play cool, y'all. We got this.
Hey, Trey, you hit somebody yet?
Yo, feel!
Man, how you always get me in shit?
A whole army and y'all can't take out two niggas? Fuck y'all! That did it like me. I'm sending her texts and I'm sending her ski. Money too long. Homie, gonna have to fuck around and put your ass in a nursing home soon.
Man, would you shut the fuck up?
Hey, what's going on, y'all? Is this it? Nobody else?
Ooh, nigga, I'm hype as Fitnuck. And a little homie here. We on 10-9, homie. What's happening?
All right.
Hey, good looking, homie.
Come on. Come this way. I'm gonna let y'all up in here, but we got some ground rules. No touching the equipment, no pictures.
Man, what's in this shit?
That's that paya.
Man, it looked like nobody there. Oh, shit, they having an out-of-body experience.
Out-of-body experience, dawg.
Man, the motherfuckers all right. Come on, get up, man. I need y'all to do something with me.
Lamar, them my motherfucking business partners.
Pooh, can you please watch the Sleeping Beauties while I take this dude out on the gangster shit refresher course?
They bet not, Earl, and I ain't about to clean shit up.
Get them some snacks for when they wake up, all right, dog?
Man, what the fuck y'all think this is? A hotel? Hell nah, bruh.
Look, Arthur.
Oh, God!
It's hard times out there, you know? Whatever, dude.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Holy!
I'm bringing to you.
Shit! Watch out! Shoot, I practice.
Thank you.
us have to work for a living.
We going to that swinger party this weekend?
The Diamond Casino and Resort presents a brand new car available to win today, simply with a spin of a wheel.
Get her while she's hot!
Taylor, stop it! It's so embarrassing.
Welcome.
The race book is open and the horses are running at the inside track. Stop by and play.
Later.
Hey, Joey, over here.
Like to congratulate the winner of a brand new car.
Shell's freaking out.
I brought that girl home from the bar, man. I know she was a skank. I was drunk as hell, man.
I really like your car, hey, you know?
Thank you.
limited edition.